today I want to share my eyebrow microblading experience with you. My daughter talked me into it, and so I went in to have it done. The things people do not tell you as you start to get old is that your eyebrows, either you start to lose them, that's where those old lady penciled in eyebrow look comes from, or your eyebrows start getting kind of wiry and coarse and they feel kind of uncomfortable. That was my problem, and so I would just kind of start pulling them. My eyebrows were not even, and so I wanted to have this done, and so I went in, and what it is just a really simple process, and overall it probably took about 2 hours maybe, and they just kind of numb the area, and then they have you, the lady actually measures, she uses the guide and measures where my eyebrows should go, and then she drew in with like a black eyebrow pencil where my eyebrows would be and what they would look like, and then you kind of agree, or at least my experience, you agree on whether you like them, and then decide on a color. And so that's what they did, and it's kind of like a tattoo. I mean, technically I guess it could be called a tattoo, but it's not permanent, and so it will only last maybe 6 months to a year, or at least this one. I've read that there's others that will last, you know, 2 or 3 years. She numbed my eyebrow area, and I was being numbed. I mean, I sat for quite a while, probably about a half hour while I was waiting for her to finish up with my daughter. And so I was definitely numb. And then they used just kind of like a little blade, like almost like a little razor blade that has like little teeth on it. And it's kind of a brushing motion. So each piece of my eyebrow tattoo, I'll call it, is really like a hair strand, and so it's really cutting into your skin, but it's just not going as deep as a regular tattoo would, so it's not, like I said, not permanent. So then after both eyebrows are done, I mean, you can do any kind of touch-up, I can see. And when I first got it done, this has already been a couple weeks, and so when I first got it done, I came out with really bold, big eyebrows, and so that was kind of worrisome. But they did, and everybody had told me that they would kind of mellow out after a period of time. She did trim back a lot of my hair, you know, my eyebrow hairs, in order to get them going kind of the same way. So those are still kind of growing back. So a lot of this really is the actual microblading that you see. And so I didn't really feel any pain, but a lot of people will feel just a little bit of it. And it's more of the scraping sound, I think, that seemed kind of strange to me, or that, you know, kind of made it a little bit more fearful. And then there's the healing process that you go through. I actually got a little kit that came with it, and so I think this is like a grape oil or something like that. It's almost like just a Vaseline. Put just a little teeny bit a couple times during the day, and it's because it does heal, and so it will feel a little dry, and you want to keep it a little bit moist, and you can't wear makeup for a while, and you want to stay out of the sun, no direct sunlight, no sweating. So anyways, it has all the different kinds of warnings, and I'm sure everybody who does this microblading has different kinds of packets and warnings. But I mean, the thing was, after a couple days, I kind of, some of the dryness, some of the scabbing started to peel off, and so then I thought, okay, it's all going away, but it didn't. This is the end result of my microblading, and I definitely would do it again. I think that it's a good guide for me to know just where to pluck and how I want my eyebrows. They're a little bit fuller, definitely a little bit darker than they were before, and so I'm really happy with it, and I wanted to just share that microblading experience with you in case it's something that you might want to look into. Now, I got a really good deal on mine. Mine was only $200, but I have heard them cost as much as, you know, $600-$700. So it can be quite an expense, but for me, I really think at least at $200, it was really worth it. And so, I mean, if I were to the point where I had no eyebrows at all, then I would definitely spend a lot more, but this is what I get. And so I hope you find this video helpful. Please feel free to subscribe to my channel, and thanks for watching.